Getting rid of your bulky trash is easier than ever. The City of Mission is hosting another bulky item curbside collection March 11th through the 14th. A truck will roll right up to your house. Simply set your bulk trash out on the curb and we will pick it right up for you. Acceptable items include furniture, barbecue grills, up to 3 TVs, and 3 wooden pallets. You can also get rid of mattresses, water heaters, fencing, and small pieces of carpeting. Items must be placed at the curb no later than 7 a.m. on your designated date based on this map.
Well, it's a service that we want to provide to our citizens because there's a lot of items that they have in their garage for years that they want to get rid of, or in their yards that they just want to get out, so we're opening this for them.
Citizens may not leave bulky items on vacant lots for pickup, and no brush will be collected. Please keep bulky items away from low-hanging tree limbs and cables, and don't put the trash in front of parked cars or mailboxes either. For more information on the bulky items curbside collection, please call the City of Mission Sanitation Department at 583-2564. Let's keep our city clean.